never seen a room like it before. The room painted white is like a mind-blowing room. Walk in, it has an automatic feeling of being some kind of chapel, some kind of religious space, or some kind of space for meditation. It's a sculpture. I mean, it's incredibly, it's an incredible space. Boom. The shape of the room is a tool in itself. You know, it's like, it's not just a square. There's a reason that it's built exactly the way it is. And the angles and all the shapes that emerge geometrically, architecturally, are absolutely fascinating to me. A very interesting and challenging room because I really can't push myself onto it. It is literally telling me like what I can and cannot do in this space. And because I like to work improvisationally, it's been a very, very interesting week of like some frustration and some headache and some mentally, physically challenging. It's very difficult to actually reach the spaces. Space as a vessel, really exaggerating the angles, really shifting a person's perspective when they walk into this room. This has been a particularly interestingly difficult, challenging, fascinating in how challenging it was. Like, this required a lot from me on so many levels, and I love that feeling.